Rihanna Fenty's bruised and swollen face is healing after a nasty e-scooter accident. On September 5, Saturday, TMZ reported that America's pop star Rihanna has sustained bruises and swelling on her face after getting into an accident in her electric scooter. Riri reportedly pulled up in front of Giorgibaldi restaurant located in Santa Monica, California, with a bruised forehead and bruises under her eye. Thankfully, Riri's rep did an interview with People on Saturday and said, "Rihanna is completely fine now but flipped over on an electric scooter last week and bruised her forehead and face. Luckily there were no major injuries and she is healing quickly." Simon Cowell is another celebrity who had an accident less than a month ago on his electric bicycle. Simon broke his back, and now Riri has bruises on her face. The Fenty Beauty Queen is about to release another album soon featuring Pharrel Williams. Anyway, all things aside, we do hope that Rihanna heals fast. After all, she is the icon of the country. Rest well, Rihanna and Simon. Comment down below how you feel about this news. Also, pray for Rihanna and Simon to heal beautifully. Thank you for watching the video, everyone. We hope you subscribe to us if you are someone who likes to keep up with news and entertainment on your favorite celebrities.